I'm still grateful with Piping Rock, even then when I don't know what Cutclaw is going to do. The probiotics, I probably will like to reorder. Alright. Because old-fashionedly, like skinny people, I still got that problem. I don't know if I got a pee or that I got a shit, that is skinny I am. But I can solve that with eating less meat. And fluors come from eating too much meat, if I gotta believe Dr. Eric Berg there, man. I do. Nah, and then, if my eyes again going wet from the oregano from yesterday, that sprayer, it was way too aggressive. So I turn it one capsule into 1 liter and see what it then does. Now the other one still smells like a 5 centiliter bit of Belenkaya Gold Wodka. Russians drink it as well, so it's, that's what you, when I don't drink it, I can at least clean with it.